Gentlemen, this tag team match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Welland, Ontario, Canada, weighing 270 pounds, Chuck Simpson. His partner, from parts unknown, weighing 260 pounds, Moondog Spot. Now, first, I'd like to introduce the manager, Captain Louis Albano. Now introducing, with a combined weight of 465 pounds, the British Bulldogs.
Well, that's probably their biggest detriment, Jess, combined weight of 465 pounds. What, in the pursuit of the title?
That they're too small, Gorilla?
Well, a little bit on the small side. It's tough, you know, excuse me, when you've got teams that are very evenly matched, ability-wise and experience-wise. A good little team never, ever beat a good big team, Jess.
Maybe so, Gorilla, but I'll say, in my opinion, if anyone can, it would be the Bulldogs.
Well, Hart would probably play a big part in their matchup, Jess, should that come about in the near future.
And it's also, you got to remember, they could probably both carry 10 to 15 more pounds if they weren't so ripped to shreds.
Oh, easily. Very so. Oh, there's some power right there, shown us by Davey Boy Smith as he just scooped up the big 305. Oh, look at this. Tag team champions out here at ringside taking a look at the British Bulldogs and Captain Louis Albano. I don't know what they're doing out here, Captain Lou. Captain Lou wants to know what they're doing out here. I'd like to find out what they're doing out here myself.
They're obviously doing a little first-hand, up-close scouting.
Well, you could do that by watching a monitor somewhere. Oh, nice maneuver there by Dynamite.
Yeah, but the monitor only sees what the camera sees. If you could see it in person, you're going to see more.
Reverse sunset put by the Dynamite Kid, but not enough to get him. Let's see if we can get Greg the Hammer Valentine over here and tell us exactly what are you guys doing out here, Greg?
Let me tell you something there, Monsoon. It's none of your business what we're doing out here. We're just doing a little close at hand, a little scouting report here. I've been telling the Dream Team about these two so-called international stars out here. These two
you guys
limeys out here, baby.
You guys got a worried look on your face.
Oh, worried?
Absolutely.
I'd say they're the number one contender. We're just out here taking a look to see if they're worthy of being called the number one contender.
What's the difference if the World Wrestling Federation Championship Committee deems them number one? You don't have any choice. You have to put your title on the line.
First of all, baby.
We're not closet champions. We'll wrestle these two dudes.
Well, what are you so worried for? What are you out here?
I'm not worried.
You certainly look worried, Hammer.
You know, why don't you let me interpret what you're trying to say? You know, you're a little half illiterate at times the way you come across there. Let me tell you something right now. I'm watching this team because I want to watch this team.
Look at this. Oh, beautiful maneuver by Dynamite as both men ram together.
I'm worried about this snake in the grass over here. Captain Lou Albano. You know, he used to manage me, and I know what a snake he is.
Tag me now. Davey Boy Smith back in. I guarantee you that these guys are really bent out of shape.
42nd Street Broadway, hanging around the bus station.
Nice backdrop by Davey Boy. Chuck Simpson in a lot of trouble right here. Oh, power slam. Awesome one delivered by Davey Boy Smith. Now to tag made. Dynamite going up to the top turnbuckle. Headbutt. Get the taxi ready, Jess. This one's over.
It's over. Quite a conversation you were holding there, Gorilla. I figured I'd just stay out of it.
Well, the Hammer had a very worried look on his face, Jess. I don't know. I'd be worried, too. Everybody in the entire wrestling world shooting at those guys. Let's go up and get the official word.
The winners of the match, the British Bulldogs.